Dr. Stahl's great. He makes easier tables. So you can find these ones. You know, and again, this one happens to be your antidepressants on the left. If you wanted to go, which ones did Schwartz say are good at 2A and 2C? You scroll over, find the 2A, the 2C, they're outlined in red for you. Look for the colored in boxes below. This is a little bit easier to use, right? Let's keep it simple. So there's an easier way to look up tables and learn these things. Again, what if you're sitting around going, but Schwartz told us these antipsychotics do some of this too, and there's more of them, 12, 13 of them, and same thing, read the antipsychotic on the left. Which one's agonized 1A? Which one's block BD? Those are the autoreceptor. Yeah, okay. So there are just easier ways to do these things, right? And then here's some of the one-off products. Your buspirone's in there, Listep's amphetamine, the Sparis are on the bottom. So you can make this easier on yourself. Maybe you commit to one drug a month. I'm gonna pull this table up and pseudo-memorize it. And then you start to get a little bit more, I chose an antidepressant, it didn't work. In my head, it's just an SSRI. So then maybe I go to an SNRI, serotonin, that didn't work. And then I go to an NDRI, it didn't work. And then I mixed an NDRI plus an SNRI, and it didn't work. Four different drugs, four mechanism of action, 60, 70% of people remitted, quarter or not. You know, you can start manipulating receptors. Augment with an atypical, you're blocking 2A, you're probably stimulating 1A partially. You can add buspirone as an off-label augment, right? You can go to Jeprone, which is a 1A drug. It doesn't do the other things. So what I like to teach is you don't have to go in those orders. Pick whatever antidepressant you want, but if it didn't work, don't repeat it. What these receptor modulators do, they give you very unique thumbprints that you can try something different in your patient's brain when other things haven't responded. So just, again, every 2 to 3 months, you know, maybe even shorter for your resistant depressives, move through a different category of drug that tweaks different things.